He was way more than music because he had the fashion idea for himself. He had the fashion idea for his band. He had a vision for the entire process. And I had to design on a dime constantly because he was the guy that just would say, hey, this is what we need today. I'll scratch that. I want to go in this direction. Without all the glitz, he was Elvis and Liberace with the Jimi Hendrix channel. And the best way to describe him is that he was the most humble badass I've ever met.